It's really an honor to be able to have the last word in this very exciting afternoon. And I think that this panel was it was really nicely by a researcher with reality, a real farmer, and also a politician. So it would be ambitious to try to summarize this afternoon, and I think that you have all heard, you have all taken part in the interesting discussion and the presentation, so I will not to conclude, but what I would like to, I picked a few things that I bring with me further on in my work. Well, one thing is that rural, we're not talking about rural development anymore, we're talking about rural transformation, and it needs to be included. It doesn't happen in isolation, and it doesn't happen on its own, which is a challenge that I bring with me. It was also said, the state secretary, she also emphasized that, well, inclusive, it needs to be, the development needs or the transformation needs to be inclusive in terms of rights, political, social, and civil rights. And of course, that is what Sida builds many of our priorities on. Sorry. He also mentioned climate financing, and I think that, well, in the absence of financing to rural development and agriculture, we can a lot of the climate financing is actually more or less could be indirectly agriculture for also used for agriculture and forestry, because much of what we're doing in forestry, for example, is has effects on the climate change and the environment and climate change. Moreover, Lotta Folkesson also mentioned what from a Swedish perspective or from a farmer's perspective here. What is important? Local engagement, women, the women's role as entrepreneurs, and the necessities and infrastructure also in Sweden, and also the importance that she emphasized that it's important to dig where you stand, and I think that the history, the Swedish history, we may not be able to use all of it, but I think that it's useful to keep it in mind that we came from somewhere, and those things I take with me. Also, one thing that she also underlined was that small-scale farmers, different ways of expressing the small scale farmers' way of doing their business, because they all want to be successful entrepreneurs. So, finally, I think this afternoon has been very enriching. We had actually, as a matter of fact, a couple of weeks ago, we had another similar afternoon. No, it was a morning, but anyway. And that was the OECD Development Center that came here to present the African Economic Outlook report on urban agenda. And in that, one thing that became obvious to me after today's seminar is that, well, the SDGs, we really need to look at the SDGs goal, all the goals in a holistic manner. So we were talking about the urban agenda, today we're talking about the rural agenda, but actually they need to work together in order to have a sustainable development. So with that, thank you all of you for the presenters, for IFAD coming here and SIDA organizing, and all of you who have spent the afternoon here with us. Thank you very much.